Medix has an accreditation process in place to ensure that the doctor or hospital provides consistent, high-quality medical care. This means that in order to be accredited, a doctor or hospital must meet a set of criteria. At Medix, our research department has developed a methodology, a set of criteria that must be met in order for us to consult and refer patients to a provider. For doctors, factors that we take into consideration are alma mater, subspecialty training, publications, research, involvement in clinical trials and experience, volume, and also other criteria. For hospitals, we look for academic affiliations, number of specialties, collaborations, patient volume, and quality of facilities. For our patients, accreditation means a sense of security while being treated for their medical condition. Globally, on yearly average, we have changed and corrected the diagnosis in over 21% of the cases. In certain specific regions and countries, these numbers are even higher. In over 43% of the cases, we have recommended our customers a different, more optimal treatment plan, leading to improved medical outcomes. In 55%, we have avoided unnecessary and irrelevant treatment or tests. We are very proud of these outcomes and feel we are really making a difference in people's lives.